Oh, hello everybody, my name is Julien Pastor and today I am with Bio-Rad and we are going to talk about Salmonella. Let's go!
You don't want to go for a ride, do you? We could get out of the palace, see the world.
Is it safe?
If you're sure, you're frozen.
So we know that Bio-Rad has a complete offer. Can you tell us a little bit about what do you have today for food safety?
Yes, sure. So right now we have a complete solution for Salmonella detection. So from the broth for the enriched sample to the confirmation and the typing. So of course we have a different solution for the detection. So we are offering PCR solution, a real-time PCR solution with the IQ Check Salmonella. We have also two other kits dedicated for Typhimurium and enteritidis.
Okay.
And we have also a chromogenic media, so the rapid Salmonella for the detection of the Salmonella SPP.
Perfect. Can you talk about this chromogenic media, because that's the main method used inside a laboratory?
Yeah, sure. So here we have an example with a plate. So this media is based on two chromogenic activity. The first one is targeting Salmonella species. So we are using the C8 esterase activity, common for all the Salmonella genus. So that means that the Salmonella will be magenta, okay, typically magenta, on the white agar. So very easy to read.
Okay.
But of course we are in biology, so we are in the life science, and sometimes you have other kind of enterobacteria that can develop also this esterase activity. So yes, we're using a counter selection based on a blue chromogenic. That means that you can have a differentiation between the Salmonella and the other kind of enterobacteria.
Can you tell me about the workflow?
Exactly. It's a good question, because we're talking a lot of the chromogenic and the PCR, but the complete workflow is really the key of the protocol. So we have developed what we call a SHOP protocol a few years ago on a detection, on an enrichment, based on 16 hours, between 16 and 22 hours enrichment. Okay. So we're using the classical buffer, Peptone water, adding a specific capsule.
Okay, so you can win a little bit of time, which is always money. You know, all these laboratories think about upgrade to a PCR method, but it's always look complex. What is the workflow? What is the difficulty of the PCR at Bio-Rad?
So first remark, PCR is not complex. Okay. This is not the PCR we had 20 years ago or something like that. No.
Okay.
Here we have a complete kit. Everything is coming from one box. So you have the buffer for the extraction, the probes, you have everything in one box, okay?
Okay.
Of course, also very important, the storage. It's stored at 4 degrees. You are not using frozen minus 20 Celsius or
classic
something like
storage.
That. And for the shipment, it's cheap at room temperature. So okay, very easy to use. The time to results, so you have the same enrichment, so it's 16 between 22 hours. But for the detection, it's only less than 2 hours.
Okay, so you are winning a day.
Exactly. You have the complete result in less than 1 day.
Wow. What about confirmation? I know Bio-Rad, you have a lot of things like latex and so on, but I heard as well that you have a partnership now with Bruker.
Correct. So we develop and we validate also 1 year ago now a specific protocol workflow using the MALDI Biotyper from Bruker. Perfect. So the idea is to introduce more flexibility in the lab. And something also quite unique on the market, so we have developed the possibility to perform the detection step using the PCR kits and confirmation using the chromogenic, or detection using the chromogenic and confirmation using the PCR.
Okay, which is convenient when
exactly
you have both technique inside your lab. Thank you very much, Yannick. Thank you for all your answers. I hope this video has been useful for you. If you have any question for Yannick or for myself, please leave any comment below this video. Thank you very much. Thank you, Yannick.
Thanks, Julien.
See you soon.
See you soon.
Bye.
Bye.